Man is telling us about his scary encounter with a wild animal. He said it was no match for his wrestling moves that he learned in high school.
I walked out. It was cold. I had my hood on.
Brian Hutchins.
I walked out and I was looking at the chickens and I got jumped.
Says he fought off a coyote last night.
Right on my back, right here. And I grabbed it by the back of the neck and I flung it over me. And I just started stabbing it. I was like, and the thing was kicking me in the face, scratching me. And I must hit one spot because it went, and it went that way.
He thinks the coyote was about to attack his chickens when he walked out and surprised it.
I think it was crouched down right there because it jumped on my back and here's the back of my coat. Tried to bite me several times. My coat caught. It was just a battle right here.